Microsoft Sam plays Brawlhalla. Yo, what up, dude, again? This is Microsoft Sam playing Brawlhalla for the 11th time. And tonight we have a special game with the same guy that lost in the 8th episode of the series. This time we are gonna be playing, you guessed it, Beach Brawl. We are gonna be playing some games of Beach Brawl. For those who do not know Beach Brawl, it's a game mode that came in summer of 2016. Along with that, it's like soccer, but the beach balls are going down at once and you have to hit them into the enemy goals with water balloons. We are doing pretty good. Keep up the good work, partner. Hashtag Grim Reaper Nick's Team 2017, y'all. Now then, let's continue. Are we on a roll or do the other guys really suck at this?
I think both of those things apply. Because we wouldn't be winning if we weren't skilled or if the other guys didn't suck.
Good point. We have less than 1 minute before we win. Mission ends in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Five,
victory.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh yeah, we are the best at this game mode. Now we move on to round 2. Same class as before.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Prepare to get owned again, blue team. Although you guys are getting on
We are the best at this game mode.
Raffle cutters. Alright, third and final round of Beach Brawl for this episode. Even though I did a class change, so did the other two guys, I am still positive about winning. Fa 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 fa. Wow. The blue team is even worse than before.
I know. So let's just keep throwing the balls into their goal so they lose like they did the last couple times.
Demon Gravatory and Grim Reaper Nits make a good team. We have over 30 points, while the other team has less than 15. We are so bad ass. XD.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, that wraps up this episode. Tune in my channel for more videos like this and other crap that I tend to upload. Thanks, and have fun.